Next up for Vincennes Reveille was the winner between North Central and WRV. Austin Jewell was on fire from downtown. The North Central guard hit 4 threes. Jewell had 16. Fourth quarter, WRV junior Hunter Cornelius high off the glass. The Wolverines down a bucket with less than 2 to play. Following in, Mitchell Peterson ices the game for North Central with a huge hoop inside. North Central hangs on to win 53-50. This was a great game that featured 14 lead changes.